born out of the darkness, rising from the fire, emerged a gothic warrior intent on capturing his desire. But the warrior turns opportunist as lust for gold infects his smile. His soul slowly tarnishes, and fate casts him to exile. In the fallen warrior's absence comes a prince born of the light, renowned for his tenacity, never ceding the fight. But in battling his own demons, the prince takes on a darker side, his virtue slowly strangled, replaced with sickly pride. After 9 years in the wilderness, the warrior's soul grown even blacker, returning now with wisdom, now with purpose, looking to write his final chapter. Assembling an army of the unwanted, the judgment day would come to rise. But in inviting the demon prince, the warrior had sealed his own demise. Once again cast to the shadows to watch his creation only grow stronger, the warrior stood by and nursed his wounds till he could not stand it any longer. Rising from the ashes to unleash unholy war, the warrior's soul found redemption in reclaiming something to fight for. But this impious alliance would not fade into the night, their actions growing even viler at each instance of the fight. Now this war has reached crescendo. It must finally come to end. And there is only one battlefield fit for these rivals to descend. So upon the grandest stage, with one final story left to tell, the warrior and the demon prince meet inside hell in a cell. A playground of sinful carnage, of eternal pain and fright. The battle of Edge and Finn Bálor will reach its end that night.